Hi guys, just want to review this paper shredder I got for free. So the pros are it's really affordable because it's free and it really gets into it, like tiny pieces talaga. Cons, you can't choose what paper it shreds.